Well, Miss Lacey Dancer is up to book five in the Live Oak series set in Suwannee County, Florida. That's right, North Florida. Yay! It is a romantic, suspenseful tale, a continuation in the characters in the series. If you haven't read the first book, Chase the Fire, you ought to check it out on Amazon. And Light the Fire is available in both paperback and ebook. And for now, it is on Kindle Prime. So you can, if you have a membership, you can read it for free. Check it out.